start with the regular figure eight twirl. I'm going to start with the left sword tucked under the right armpit, right sword pointing at the ground. The right sword comes across your body, blade up, always in the direction that it's going. You're going to come untuck. Tuck the right sword under the left armpit, pointing the left sword at the ground. This is one half revolution. To complete the revolution, you're going to take your left sword across your body, the 12 in one position, untuck, turn the right sword, blade facing, continue the circle, tuck the left sword under the right armpit, one complete revolution. When you're practicing,